What is that thing?
It's a cicada.
Is it a bug?
It is.
It's a big bug.
It's a cool bug. It's really cool. It goes...
What sound
with its wings.
What kind of sound does it do?
If you listen, they're making noise right now.
Hear those? Sounds like a rat snake almost.
Jesus.
Ooh, he looks like dirt.
Let's go in that hole next.
See if I can get him out without hurting him. He's just going further in now.
It's like you can get him out. Oh, it's coming back up. Wait, I can't see a cat. Actually, it's Woody Pooh. What?
Yep, really Pooh. He's tearing apart.
He's cool. That bug's cool.
Yeah, we don't want to hurt him.
Because he's cool.
We want to get him out of this hole if we can, so we can take a cool look at him.
It's a real cool looking.
Mm-hmm.
I think this is scary looking. Because his face is a scary looking.
Get out of the camera, baby.
Cool. Dude, it's like a bunny. That face looks like a bunny.
Yeah.
What is he doing? Where is he? What are we doing? Justin, I want to see it.
Why don't you go get him? You have to go around the back, Olivia. Front door is probably locked. You can go through the front, though, once you get in there.
What?
You can come out the front once you get in there, though.
Take a picture.
What is it? Cicada. It came out of the hole, out of the ground.
Cool. You hardly see those alive.
Coming out the ground.
Yeah. Well, you see them alive, you just don't see them in this state.
Because they're
bad. You never get to see them come out of the ground.
Oh, he's getting ready to shed?
Yeah. We won't be able to catch that. It'll take a long time.
Pretty cool.
I think the cicada lives down there.
That's where he came from.